Look, there he is. But if we go through here, someone will see us. All right, we'll enter through the window.
Look, that you don't even see.
Who's there? Hey, it's only us. Are you okay?
Why do I even listen to you anyway?
Hold it right there. Who are you?
I am Ezbel Lant. My father's the lord of this manor. And you must be Richard from the capital. Come on, let's get out of here and have fun. You've never been to Lant, right? We can show you around.
Leave me alone. I would prefer to stay here.
You'd rather stay here in this dark room? All alone? Are you crazy? Don't you want to have fun?
I told you to leave me alone. And don't pretend to be my friend either.
What did you say?
You're only pretending to like me so you can use me later. It's always the same. People are only nice to me when they want something for themselves. Or when they...
Master Richard.
Bryce.
It is time for your daily sword training. Please, ready your equipment.
Not today. I'm not feeling well.
Enemies will attack whether you feel well or not. Avoiding training will only end up weakening your skills. Are you Lord Aston's son? These matters are no business of yours. Leave at once.
You shouldn't make him practice if he isn't feeling well.
Don't be a fool. My lessons are of the utmost importance, and not to be skipped for any reason.
Then I'll take the lesson in his place.
You?
All right, very well then. Though I fear you will end up regretting those words before long. If you truly wish to face me, I will be waiting for you in the garden out front. See you there.
I look like if I beat you. You're not gonna beat me in
I see you've come. Shall we begin?
Where is your sword?
I have no need to arm myself against a mere child.
I can't fight an unarmed man. It would be shameful for a knight to do so.
It seems our little swordsman is afraid of losing. In that case, I must insist that Richard take this lesson after all. Very well. Prepare yourself.
Ezbel!
Oh, own. Slow. Are you even trying, boy?
Damn it!
So, the little knight has some skill after all. But this ends now!
Stop this at once!
Phew! Real knights are strong!
Amazing! He actually held his ground again.
Thank you for the lesson. Also, please forgive my earlier insolence. I hope you will let me spar with you.
Spell actually sounds grown up.
That fight must have scrambled his brains.
Hey, knock it off. True knight. If a fellow knight agrees to train you, they deserve your thanks. Even I know that.
So you want to become a knight?
Yes.
You have some talent with a sword.
You didn't even do
once
that
you get older, I wager the knights would be proud to have you.
I just realized that you...
Really?
No honor in provoking a child.
I apologize, sir.
I will take over Master Richard's training from this point forward. You may join the other guards inside.
I understand, sir.
With your leave, Master Richard.
That was amazing, Aspel.
He said you have talent. Imagine knights.
Come on, Hubert, knock it off.
My father has a brown. Alright, my fault.
No. I'm just glad that Richard won't be forced to practice when he's not feeling good.
Like, you were attacking by your cell phones in the air. Someone yesterday, it was just us. It was bonding. You had your phone, just like how you have your phone now.
Since I'm gonna take him to see the flowers.
Not a phone. Right.
But it's almost sundown.
Right.
Well then, you guys should stay here.
Yeah.
Just, okay?
He'll never learn.
Sophie, you go with them and make sure...
We're gonna go,